Welcome back to another vlog with Jasonfrank. I'm starting my vlog out here, and it's really nice morning. Like, the weather is just perfect. It's not too cold, it's not too hot today, but in today's video is a bunch of different little clips that I've taken, and we're gonna smash them all together and make sense of them. And then the next video is gonna be Ivor's surgery video, so we're gonna catch as much as we can of that. I'm trying to live in the moment too as I'm filming, because whipping out your camera and filming some things, you know, it comes to my mind, like, it's the second thought, not the first thought. So I'm gonna try to make it my first thought, capture as much as I possibly can of that surgery. And if I don't catch, like, as much as I wanted to, I'll just throw in some clips, because there's tons of clips of cleft lip and palate, babies getting their surgery done. So that's in the next video. Anyway, guys, subscribe to the channel, drop a like, and let's get into it, shall we? Let's dive into it.
Jasonfrank.
Alright, go for it. Try
this
it.
This is madness, Jason.
It's not madness, it's deliciousness.
I'm being videotaped.
Ooh, that's good stuff. Drink prime.
I don't know about.
I think mixed feelings. It's good, but then it's like.
Oh, take the lid off. I can't drink it like this.
Oh, good. You should be cut off, right? Because you literally.
Oh, that's good stuff.
Alright. Tired of this review.
Alright. You can't see me. No one says can't. Oh, there we go. Hey guys, we're gonna go check out this field.
So apparently, this soccer complex is haunted. I have seen and felt weird vibes here and bad energy, and saw myself like a shadow figure.
Like,
so let's go check
five
it out.
Beats after each
give me five so, beats.
Paparazzi.
They have time to answer. It takes a lot for them.
Hey, Jim, we're doing yet another paranormal ghost video.
Yeah.
It's been too long since we did the last video, so now we're going back to doing yet another video again.
Yeah.
Guys,
stay
there,
tuned, guys.
There's kids.
We're gonna
see if there's
anything I can catch on film here. It's pretty dark out here, but we're gonna go over to this little area right here where the bathrooms are. And I saw a ghost over here the other night, like, what, a month ago? Just standing over on the left side there. So we're gonna see if we can capture anything on the spirit box. See if we can get anyone. Yeah.
I don't want anything around
the ground.
Yeah. I don't really
want
anything around the ground.
Yeah.
Ass balls.
I can get a good clear shot of you. I don't know if I got a clear one of me, but fuck. Anyway. Hey, we're in the darkness.
Love the darkness.
Don't worry, guys. My son's being watched right now by Granny.
Alright. So we should do a prayer.
Yeah, let's
to
pray.
Make sure that we're protected.
Let's pray first.
Yeah. Right,
same.
You're not
all right.
Cool.
I'm a little mysterious. Anyway, I don't know where to even put this, but.
Oh my god. Just teenagers. Oh my god.
What?
Say hello to the vlog. Say hello to the vlog.
My name is Jeff.
Hey, subscribe, guys. That's what they said. It's true.
I don't want to yell an offer.
Her name's Jennifer.
They all have a name. So let's get the spirit box going.
Alright.
So yelling, is that an offer?
No, mine's bigger. That's what I should have said.
Just yell, is that an offer?
Just don't yell at little kids. Alright.
No, TR.
Alright. Let me get up.
These people will probably bug us the entire time.
Yeah, they probably will.
That's what I mean, like. Do you guys want to go over there? I don't know. Do you guys want to, like, walk somewhere else and do it?
No, they went to
the yeah, I don't know if they,
What about over there? Like, way over there. Yeah, so gonna...
yeah, we could.
Yeah.
Okay, let's just because it's, like, people. And...
my name is Jeff.
Suck my dick.
When you hear them, we'll see
a woman saying
then.
That. Lick my pickle. Right?
Come here, we'll see who's bigger than a woman.
Oh my goodness. Well,
I'm just trying to capture a ghost on camera. That's all I'm here for.
Till we get to spot, then I'm just gonna fuck around for a little bit.
Yeah. Well.
Might as well
just have fun, right?
Might as well just have a little fun until we actually get to serious shit.
This is so bright. I've never filmed like this. I can't even see where I'm going. If I run into a post.
You sure?
Yeah, start it up.
All right.
Let's see. You have the vape in your hand. You're ready to go.
Hi, everybody.
Hello.
Sorry to bother you guys.
Heard a yip.
We're just curious to know what's down here.
Yes, in the most respectful way. We just have a couple questions for you. If you guys are here and want to speak, please speak through this spirit box here.
You guys got the hang of it already. Putting your energy into it.
Yeah, it's working.
Yep, so just put your energy into it if you're comfortable. If not, that's okay.
Can I start with a name? Do you have a name?
Can't make her a name.
Relax.
I do what?
I do.
Do you have a name?
How many people are here at the moment?
Hello.
Here. They are here.
Where are you?
So nobody can touch me. I don't want to be touched. I don't want to be touched.
We all don't want to be touched.
So just letting you know ahead of time.
Chris likes to be touched.
We just wanted to talk.
Chris likes to be touched.
I mean something else.
Okay, Jason. So did anybody die here? Just wondering. I see you too.
You can see us.
Yeah?
We can feel your energy. Come forward and speak to us.
Touch this phone.
Speak through it. Let's hear you.
Did somebody touch you on the head?
Let's see. There's no orbs.
I think I heard you're right.
My lower back feels good. Okay.
Yeah, I don't see any orbs.
You may not come home with us. You do not have permission. You do not have permission to come home with me or my brother either. No?
You have no permission to come home with me.
You don't have permission to come home with us.
Do not come home with us. You're not welcome. We rebuke you. In the blood of Jesus Christ.
Well, Jason, we're bothering them, so... Okay. So... I mean...
Are we bothering you?
You see something over there? Like a figure.
Where?
Over there, in front of the pole. Just watching. Can we get a name?
I think I heard Phil.
Phil or Bill? How many of you are there?
What the heck? Me?
You can't even see that on camera.
Is there nine of you?
Next to that trash can, if you look on the fence there, if you look really closely, there's like a shadow just standing there. It literally looks like one on camera too.
We don't want to talk to any demons or any negative energies. Just spirits. So we're just letting you know ahead of time.
Let me see if there's anything behind me for a second.
I feel like I heard a kid.
I swear I saw a face just now. Like right here.
where you said you got touched, like right behind you, maybe there is someone standing like right here.
Oh yeah, I know. I felt like this on my head.
Yeah. And it's weird because they're like around this height. So they're a little bit taller than you. Sorry. I can't see.
Okay, so who has a question one at a time though?
How did you die? When were you born?
76.
I heard that.
76?
Was somebody born in 76? Yes?
Are you a good or bad spirit?
Are you having trouble crossing off to the other side?
Crossing over, you mean?
Crossing over to the other side?
Crossing off.
Sorry. crossing off that bucket list.
unless they have one that they haven't finished yet. Is there any unfinished business you have in this world that why you haven't crossed over yet?
Yes? What happened?
Okay. Turn that way then.
So again, nobody is allowed to touch us. I feel like my hair is standing up, like on my arms. Feels
weird. It's like right
so
over
So we're
there,
sorry to
weird.
Bother you guys, but again,
sorry.
We are not.
You don't mean any harm.
Demons or bad activity.
A little bit.
Okay. Seriously.
Are you getting touched?
No.
Okay.
Did somebody get stabbed here? Because I felt like a big... I felt gutted. Yes? I'm really sorry. That happened to you. That's never okay. I'm so sorry.
What is that over there? Do you not see that?
I feel a lot of pain.
What is that? That black shadow straight ahead from you, Jess. Not over to the left, but straight.
In the...
I don't know if it's a tree or a person. I can't tell.
Did somebody get murdered here before this was a soccer field?
That's the best you can see.
Do you see anything over there?
Not on camera. You can kind of see it now a little bit.
I can
see. Was it in 76?
Almost like a figure. As if maybe a child.
I heard, yeah, my friend did it. My friend did it?
This camera ain't too good at night, eh?
Well, I'm very sorry. That should never happen. Well, maybe turn the light off.
Off? You want the light off?
No. We're gonna keep the light on. It's just for safety. Not because of you guys. Sounds like somebody's in the bathroom. Like, it sounds like an echo. Are one of you in trying to communicate with us in the bathroom?
Yes.
Yes. Do you... Males or female?
Do you need to pee?
What? Do you have to pee, Jordan?
No.
Okay. Jason, it's so bright. Oh my god. Okay.
What was that?
Somebody's singing.
I heard it say thunder.
Thunder.
You should. Thunder. Is there going to be a storm here?
I heard there's supposed to be a thunderstorm tonight. I don't see any clouds.
Should we get home because there's a thunderstorm? Well, thank you. If that's the case, thanks for the concern.
No warning. Are you guys still playing soccer on this field?
Prime. Jason, Prime.
Prime energy drink. Hydration.
No, no, seriously. No.
Ooh, that's good stuff. Drink Prime.
I don't know. No. Like, somebody said Prime. They were at their prime.
When you started playing soccer?
I just saw something like... dart across. I don't know if that was a skunk or...
No, there's people over there. I see two people.
No, I'm not looking over there.
Might have been a dog. Because people let their dogs out there?
I'm guessing it's probably a kid.
A kid running.
Most likely.
It could be.
Okay, well, thank you. We'll stop bothering you guys.
Yeah.
Thank you. Don't follow us, please.
Yeah, don't follow us. Thank you guys for watching. Subscribe to the channel and definitely like this video.
We'll post some more videos and content later on.
Yes.
Stay tuned, guys. Have a good one.
Peace.
Thank you.
Identify.
So. I'm just gonna do a voiceover. I'm not gonna explain.
It feels off.
So let me break it down for you. This school has been transferred from Mexico to Ontario, and it has brought a lot of spirits. Students have felt weird things, especially in this Pacific area with the pool, and they have sightings and lots of other weird things have happened in this school. So this is what we've captured tonight. Hopefully you guys can feel or see it on camera. Chris never gets bad vibes, and when he does, it's something definitely serious that's going on. So continue watching. See? Here, I'll try and block most of it for you guys. So you guys can see. Try and block most. I can't even block it. How do I block this? See, they're right there. Shit.
I feel like that was... definitely feels
I wrong. Feel bad vibes all over. Yeah. All in there, yeah.
My
bad
stomach vibes. Feels really heavy right now.
100%.
I don't get this feeling normally. But something feels really bad here. I'm just gonna... I'm gonna get the fuck with this place.
Yeah, I don't like that vibe.
I don't like the vibe at all.
That water? Like, I mean, whoever breaks in there late at night, good luck to them.
Yeah.
Like, that's the vibe. It's like, you know, I'm breaking high school you said pool that was your high late school? At night with, yeah. You know, my significant other just for fun. You're gonna get, like, killed. Bees.